talking about kids. Dad, keep it down.
This is a Jeep headlight that I found that I really liked because it had six, so I was like, oh, that's kind of cool, a six-cylinder has six around here, and the optics on it are really good, so.
The headers, the custom headers are pelvic.
Yeah. The Valkyrie has a full-on alternator that you see there that puts out 280 watts or something crazy. You'll never need that, but.
Yeah, especially with the LED.
That's kind of cool.
Nice. And this is all, it's all stock?
This was all chrome. Everything was chrome. The whole bike was, it looks totally different than it did.
Yeah.
So I took everything off and had it kind of good black.
Yeah. And you shaved 24 pounds per side off of this thing or total?
No, more than that. I measured everything with the fenders, saddlebags, everything that I took off. I
measured almost 76 pounds I shaved from the side down.
This bike lost a total of 176 pounds.
Yeah. And I sent these, this is the stock parts for a Valkyrie. I sent them off to Racetech. They hard anodized in black. And I said do everything that you can, so they did upgrade some springs, the gold valves, and everything.
Okay, I gotta hear your name one more time.
Yep, Micah Thomas.
Those are flames.